แมวไม่ยืมหนูร่าเริงยิงปืนหนักเดียวได้นก2ตัวสวัสดีค่ะ Hi everybody So today I'm going to be teaching you 7 proverbs in English which are very very similar to proverbs in Thai วันนี้โรซี่จะมาสอนสุภาษิตภาษาอังกฤษที่คล้ายๆกับสุภาษิตไทยค่ะ Let's begin with the first one In Thai แมวไม่ยืมหนูร่าเริง In English, we say when the cat is away, the mice will play. Okay, one more time. When the cat, แมวไม่อยู่ Okay, when the cat is away, the mice will play. So it's very, very similar to the Thai version.แล้วผู้ชมอาจจะสงสัยว่าทำไมถึงเราใช้คำว่า mice เราไม่ได้ใช้คำว่า mouse mouse ก็เป็นหนึ่งตัวแต่ว่าถ้าเกินหนึ่งตัวเราจะใช้คำว่า mice and on to the second one so in Thai you have ความพยายามอยู่ที่ไหนความสำเร็จอยู่ที่นั่น so in English we have one that is very very similarThis one is where there's a will, there's a way. So this one may be a little bit confusing, so I will translate it directly to Thai.
ถ้ามีบัตรนิทานก็จะมีทางไป
So hopefully with that translation, it will be a little bit clearer because the word a will doesn't mean จะ Okay, a will in this sentenceMeans, but nitan. The word will has lots of meanings in English. So one more time, where there's a will, there's a way. Okay, so now onto the third one. So in Thai, you would say ying bun nat diao dai nok song dua. And in English, our one is very very similar. We say kill two birds with one.Stone.
ไม่ความว่าสุภาษิตนี้มันก็คล้ายๆกันมากแต่ว่าภาษาไทยก็จะใช้คำว่าปืนโอเคแต่ว่าคนอังกฤษก็จะใช้คำว่า stone ซึ่งแปลว่าก้อนหินนั่นเองค่ะ One more time
kill two birds with one stone Okay and moving on to the fourth one so in Thai you would say ความรักทำให้คนตาบอดAnd in English, we would say, love is blind.
อันนี้ไม่ได้หมายความว่าความรักคือตาบอดอันนี้ก็หมายความว่าความรักทำให้คนตาบอดไม่ความว่าความหมายก็เหมือนสุภาษิตไทยเลย
One more time, love is blind. อันนี้ไม่ยากเลย Okay, and on to number 5. So in Thai,You say, ลูกไม้หล่นไม่ไกลต้น And in English, we have one very similar, and we say, the apple doesn't fall far from the tree. Okay, so in Thai, you are more general because you say, ลูกไม้, which is more like the fruits. But in English, we're more specific, and we say, the apple. So one more time, the apple doesn't fall far from the tree. And on to number 6, which is very, very similar. So you say in Thai, เ
ลือดข้นกว่าน้ำ
And in English, we would say, blood is thicker than water. One more time, blood is thicker than water. And on to number 7, the last one.So in Thai, you would say พูดง่ายแต่ทำยาก And in English, we would say easier said than done. One more time, easier said than done. Which again is exactly the same as the Thai proverb as it means that it's easier to say something than to do something. So just like English, I can say to you, English is very, very easy, but actually in fact, it can be very, very difficult. We obviously have to practice.
So that is all of the 7 proverbs that I'm going to teach you today. Please don't forget to like and share and comment on this post. Tell me whether you enjoyed it or whether you didn't, whether you learned something new. So give me some feedback. I would love to hear. So thank you for watching and I will see you again all very, very soon. Bye bye. สวัสดีค่ะ. Bye bye.